Let's see how to unpack the box handle with care. Take out all parts of height and weight scale carefully for assembling. Now let's watch how to assemble the different parts of ultrasonic BMI scale machine. Well, this is the weight platform. Now we can to fix display on the platform. This is having small black socket. Behind this are two vertical lines. Same vertical lines are in platform. Insert this part and another so that vertical line touches each other. You will get a sound once inserted which shows it adjusted properly. Take out black pin and connect it to another pin like this. And then pull the stand to maximum length. Now connect the adapter pin in device and adapter to electric point. Switch on the power. Otherwise, you can insert four batteries in display socket like this. Now, device is ready to use. Stand on gently which mark given in weight platform. Press on off button.
Please wait.
Press set button. Press up down button to select the mode. Select mode, height, weight, fat. Press set button. It will redirect to select gender. Press down button to select gender, male or female. Press set again after selecting proper gender. You will be redirected to set the age. After putting proper age, press set button. Now put both hands on thigh sideways and stand straight for result.
Please stand up straight. Measuring.
Now results are showing.
Weight is 56.9 kilograms.
Height.
Your height is 160 centimeters.
Fat.
Your body fat is 22.4%.
Data. Fat. TBW, water level, bone, kilocalorie, BMI.